Here we have the practical of determine the melting point of acetic anhydride. We can find the melting point of any organic and inorganic compound. So here this is a capillary tube in which I have filled the acetinalite clear with the help of wire. Clear. So we have, you can check here, this is filled with the ammonium, acetinalite. Here we have acetinalite, and then this is a liquid paraffin. I have filled the liquid paraffin in this beaker. This is a clamp, and here I have attached the thermometer. So here this is a means burner. Now I have just closed the one end of the test tube so that this is closed from one side. After that, I will just put this in the beaker. Now we have to check here that the salt in this will melt, and we have to check the melting point of the salt. You can check here, I have placed the capillary tube filled with the salt in a liquid paraffin. Here the continuously heating, and we have to check here the temperature of the thermometer. So students, you can check here, the temperature of the thermometer is continuously rising. Here the temperature is in between lower than 70. As the temperature means we heat the solution, the temperature will rise, and we have to continuously check this capillary tube when this salt will melt. So we have to take the both the temperature, and we have to check the temperature and the melting point of the salt. So students, you can check here, the salt is totally melt. So we have to at that point check that what is the temperature. So I have here checked, the temperature is 114. So this is the melting point of the acetinalite. We have to check carefully when the salt will melt. At that time we have to check the thermometer. So here the acetinalite will melt at the 114 degree Celsius.